Our officials tonight, our crew chief is Zach Zarba. Our referee is Nick Booker. Our umpire is and trying to navigate without Brandon Ingram. Valanciunas is down low and Barnes is defending.
This is the cross matchup we're going to see in the standings, and our guys have accepted the challenge. Here's a steal by Williamson.
A deflection by Zion. He'll run the other way. He's like a point forward on the floor. Zion will take a three.
A very rare three.
And Valanciunas gets the offensive rebound. Leaning into Sabonis. Got it. And a foul. Count it. He'll go to the line. Shot clock is down to 10. Zion is on top. And they kick it in the corner, and a three is good, and that is Trey Murphy. Kings lost Tuesday at Oklahoma City by 7. They tried a franchise record, 58 three-point shots. Here's a three by Barnes. That's a puts it up and in.
That's a welcome sight.
McCollum, Zion down low. Sabonis is on him. Across the lane for two. And a timeout to Murphy with a floater on the fly, picked up by Sabonis. And here come the Kings with the dynamic Fox taking it in and putting one in. It's Barnes. Valanciunas will scoop it out with a fake and a fire. And a three is down by Herb Jones. He is a top.
He's just going to score and back him down. Here comes the double team.
Quickly double. Ball is deflected. Kicking it outside. Alvarado with a three.
And this offense is all coming because they have
Herb Jones. That was his high school coach. That's a shot outside and put up and through. The triple undrafted player who signed the contract after some terrific performances. Murphy, three, caught! Knocks in another one! Against Sacramento this season. In December, they won here by 10. There's a steal. Hold on for Zion! With an Alex Len rebound. In his second stint with the Kings, De'Aaron Fox. A three is good. Fox will put it in. Three-point shooting of 9 points, and basically right there with the difference. With New Orleans, oh, nice play, offering it up. Williamson devours the rebound. And McCollum the other way, hits the brakes and cans a three.
Teams and asking for help. We need to play our best basketball. Here's a steal by De'Aaron Fox, and it's off to the races. Fox now up to 17.
Keon Ellis is on McCollum. Williamson tried to take it in, lost the ball. And Keegan Murray the other way for the Sacramento Kings in stride. Sabonis! Road wins for the Pels, tied for the second most this season in the NBA. A terrific road team. Through traffic, McCollum. Williamson outside. It's a three. Down the hatch it goes. Trey Murphy against the Thunder. Jones threw it in. Deflected away. Ellis the other way. In. Mitchell. Look at him weave and try to find room. And dishes off to Sabonis. Count it with a foul. Jones. Number 220 in a row. Number two in terms of longevity. Consecutive games in the NBA. The reverse is up and in. A 12-year veteran's got... Tried by Jones over Sabonis. Inside, they volleyball it out. Valanciunas back to McCollum. Off to Murphy. Three. Good. Punched out. Picked up by Barnes. They reset their offense. Driving Barnes. Scooping it off to Sabonis, who drops a sledgehammer.
Sabonis now in double figures with 10.
The worst free throw shooting team in the league is Sacramento. But tonight, 9 of 10. Zion Williamson bulldozing inside for two.
I guess that finger's okay, right? Only 2 of 7. Knocks down his first tray.
Williamson tries to take it in on the fly. Got it to drop in a foul.
They don't call traveling in the NBA.
And Williamson, with a head of steam, is going to load up and watch the balls. Under 7 to go here in the third. Good feed, pocket pass, Sabonis leans, count it, foul. Great pass to set it up. Look at him, surrounded by red, and he still clutches onto it. Lasering one inside, Barnes got it from Davion Mitchell. He played a couple minutes the other night in Portland, so he's playing for back-to-back games. The spinning Williamson finds a gap. Zion Williamson. Sacramento a turnover right there by Murphy. The other way they fly. Mitchell had it rejected by Williamson. It's picked up. They go the other way. Murphy in the corner. Alvarado. Three. Bullseye. Zion Williamson will collide with Barnes and get the deuce.
He knows he can get any
shot. In the corner, Daniels. Long shot, three won't go. Mitchell the rebound. Kings are down by seven, intercepted by Williamson. Here comes Alvarado. Three is good. Jose Alvarado. Rebound picked up by De'Aaron Fox. Met by two. Kicks it off to Wiles, his Kentucky teammate. 23-15 in the quarter. Difference of 8 seconds. Game clock and shot clock. Decides to make the move and explodes right down the lane. 25 for Zion.
The first team that can force him throughout the course of the game to go right, because every move has been gone to his left.
The silky smooth Fox. Daniel sees an opening. McCollum, a long three, got it to drop. Sacramento has never led. Krasenkov, three. He's one of the top rookie three-point shooters in the NBA. Valanciunas had the ball, tips it off to McCollum. Ahead to Alvarado in full stride to the hole. 5-21. Right into the back pedaling, Valanciunas. What are you going to do? Valanciunas and Sabonis. Reaching in Ellis, on his back, he's still got it. Cross court, Daniels cutting and slams it in. Oh, a broken play turned out to be a beautiful two for the Pelicans.
I think you're coming up with the steal, and it leads
another turnover
to two. And here's another turnover.
Hold on, it's down! Murphy flies off the wing and puts it through. And he's got 28 points. Boy, has he had a string of scoring with the move inside. That's a count. Fox got it to drop.
27 points and 6 assists over his last 10 ball games.
Got
Why
it.
Not?
McCollum, you better scream the way you're firing tonight. With a rebound by Murphy. Alvarado driving seller. When he does that, it's time to call timeout. Fox faced the double, out to Murray, and the three is down for the Kings.
A little too late.
Barnes the other way, down low, lost the ball, gathers it in. Murray free, a three, good. That's two in a row from Keegan Murray. He's got 62 double-doubles in 63 games. And it's Fox with a nice spinning shot. Under four to go. Here come the Kings.
Kings on a little bit of a run here.
Down by 15. Three. Good.
Huge three.
Timeout, New Orleans. Mitchell is in as the only non-starter for the Kings. Ellis is on the bench. Oh, there's a steal, and Fox got it. Doubled up and down. Uh-oh, did it come down wrong? Monster third quarter, bumping into Barnes. Shot clock at 9. He'll take it in.
So easy. He knows that he can get by.
It's Murray. Sabonis a screen. Looking for Fox. Off to Murray. Three. Good! 8-point game with 2 to go. Flips the defense. Drives inside. The collision with Sabonis. The two for Zion Williamson. Kings is more than they had all of last season. They can clinch the number 6 with wins at the Warriors tomorrow